The key must have shook loose when the body fell. It could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around.
Claire! I see the key!
It's out of reach. Let me try shooting it down. Double back and try the key. You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
Oh. think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with the flashlight. Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons. Claire, you saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
Who the fuck is quoting poetry?
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Is she talking to us or at us? Follow me.
On my way. Yeah, let's take one home. Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it. It's not working. The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch?
This way! Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
bugs!
Of course there had to be bugs. Follow me.
It's not possible.
Stay there.
Roger.
Oh my god. Are you okay?
Yeah. I was almost a Claire sandwich.
Ugh. Does Barry tell everyone that story?
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
Thank you.
So they were torturing people.